of the good work's been done with his jab. But three rounds in, and I'd give everything to Teddy so far.
So we're into the fourth. He's caught with a lovely shot. Down goes Jason Cunningham. He's always had that kind of power, Zolani Tete. It's a peach of a shot.
A lot of time left here, Fletch. A lot of time left.
Worrying times for Cunningham. Tete's a good finisher, and the referee's having a look, and he's taking lots of punishment here, Cunningham. He's so accurate, and there he goes, and that's it. It's all over.
Wow.
And Zolani Tete has ended.